Good morning. Happy Friday. It's Joanne from encourageHER. I wanted to pop on with Friday's encouragement. This entire week, we've been talking about female friendship, friends with women. We started off the week talking a little bit about how we're sisters. We're truly in humankind. We are meant to be family. So that chick who could be your friend, that girl who is your friend, was your friend, is really your sister. So to have that mentality is a really powerful thing. We talked about how you can be light in someone's life. You don't want to be the main source of light, but you can certainly add light to a friend's life with encouragement or support. And what else did we talk about? We talked about it not being all about you. You know, sometimes friendship isn't meant to be all about you. Maybe she needs you right now. And I can guarantee that if you give yourself to that friend in the sense of support or encouragement, that you will get it back because that's what women do. Women support each other. But sometimes it's not about you. So sometimes friendship isn't about you. And sometimes, you know, you meet a new girl and she needs you for a season. And that's a beautiful thing. So just to embrace that and welcome that is what was my encouragement yesterday. Today, I just want to talk about, you know, assuming things about women. I think this is something that we do as women, whether we like to admit it or not. It's a very high school thing to do, to sort of categorize someone. Like in high school, you know, you have the jocks and you have the nerds and you have what other categories? The creatives and who else? Those are the ones that are coming to my mind. You have these groups of people, right? It's a very high school thing. It's very developmental to try to want to belong. I think it's very human to want to belong. But in high school, you're going through that, trying to figure out who you are, trying to attach yourself to a group. Then you have like the independents, right, that don't do that. But high school's interesting time. And I feel like women, more than men, kind of carry this on into our adult life. A lot of times I see it, and especially with friendship. So you can avoid making a new girlfriend because you think she's something. So we categorize women. She's a healthy person. So I just ate donuts. We can't be friends. She is a working woman. And I'm just a stay-at-home mom. Like, what would we have in common? She won't get me, you know? She's a religious type. I don't go to church, so she's going to judge me. She's super mom. And I'm struggling in momhood, so we could never be friends. What does that look like, you know, to you in your life? Who are those women that you categorize intentionally or unintentionally? In your brain, what do you assume about her based on her appearance, her life choices, the person she married, the place she works? What do you assume about her? And which women do you really just kind of not pursue in friendship or avoid in friendship because you're assuming something about her? You don't know her. You don't know all about her. You don't know what she's about. Don't assume. Don't miss out on somebody just because they're different. That's silliness. That's craziness. We can benefit from each other. We can learn so much from each other by having people in our life that are different than us, not just in race, but in interest, in personality, in Enneagram. If you like all that stuff, I love the Enneagram. We can benefit. We can learn from each other and we can gain skills from each other and we can encourage each other. We're meant to fill in the gaps for each other, right? We're not meant to look just flock with one type of bird. We're meant to be diverse and reach out and get to know somebody that's different than you, because I can guarantee you, your assumption is wrong. People are fascinating and there's so much more to someone than you see on first glance or first impression. So just, you know, as friends, as women, don't assume things. Can we stop doing that? Can we leave that in high school? And can we grow up and be women who embrace each other and appreciate each other, even if you don't agree on stuff, or even if you walk different walks, or even if you talk different talks? Can we just encourage each other, right? Can't we all just get along? I mean, I'm being serious. Like in friendship and women, we do this. Whether we like to admit it or not, we assume things about women and therefore miss out. Miss out on an awesome friend. Miss out on an awesome opportunity or an experience with women because of our own silly assumptions. So stop assuming about things about her and get to know her. Have a conversation with her. Hang out with her. You will be blessed. She will be blessed. You will be encouraged, and so will she. So get out there and be encouragers today. I want you to think about this over the weekend. I want you to watch your thought process as you view women wherever you go or wherever you're with. Are you assuming things about them? Even do this. Be in the grocery line and just look down the line at women and watch what you do. See what you assume about people. Look at somebody you don't know, a stranger, and say, who do I think she is? You don't know. You don't know. So get to know her. Encourage her. Get out there in the world and encourage another female. I can't do it on my own. Please join me. If this message spoke to you, I'd love to hear how. If anything I'm doing on here encourages you in any way, please tell me. and share it with her. I'm encouraging you so you can get out in the world, in your part of the world, in your little circle, in your little sphere, and encourage her. Have a fantastic Friday, an awesome weekend. And let's not assume things about women we don't know. Talk to you soon. I'll catch you on Monday.